and gentlemen. Thank you very much for giving me this wonderful opportunity to talk about myself. I consider it a great honor to be invited to speak here. Let me introduce something about myself. My name is Nanang. I'm 25 years old. I come from Ihao. It's a very beautiful place. There are four people in my family, my father, my mother, my sister, and me. We love each other very much. 2 months ago, my English used to be very poor and I felt terrible about myself. I even considered myself a total failure. I had no goals, no dream, and no hope for my future. When I started attending the English Center, I began to change. I started to realize that my life had meaning. I could control my future and influence other people. I finally understood that my destiny was in my own hand. And now I get up early every morning and they're English crazy. I read English before and after every meal. I practice every word, every sentence, every passage, personally. I have a very positive attitude. I'm disciplined and I have good habits. I always try my best to influence the people around me. Thank you for listening to me.